Welcome to this week's Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.
HCOP is the acronym for Health Career Opportunity Programs. 20 years ago, I was inspired to develop this program because, quite frankly, we did not see that many students and diverse students entering the health professions from the state of Connecticut.
When I was a freshman going to sophomore was the first time I actually heard of the program. From then, they actually started helping me with different research opportunities, many shadowing opportunities, and different mentorship programs that actually exposed me to more and more fields of medicine.
As a medical student, they would say, Flutie, what can I do for you? How can I make your medical school journey easier? And this came from the teachers, from the students, and from the faculty here.
What I love about UConn School of Medicine is the fact that we work with dental students in a team-based learning environment where we learn from each other and we grow from each other.
Being a first-generation college student, having this opportunity to actually be a doctor, it's amazing, so I'm looking forward to it.
No matter what degree you're going for in medicine, dentistry, nursing, that you're running the same and you're working towards the same goal, saving patients' lives.
As a product of the UConn Medical School, I think that you will obtain a first-rate education here that will propel you into whatever you want to do beyond medical school in the future.